Good evening, and thank you for joining us. I'm Pete Hinman, co-director of Tippet Rise Art Center, currently standing at Xylem, our sculpture installation designed by architect Francis Carey. We are so excited that you've joined us this evening for our concert, performed by our friends, pianist Yevgeny Sudbin, violinist Vadim Gluzman, and cellist Johannes Moser. This concert was performed at our Olivier Music Barn in August 2018, and there was a little less snow then. There will also be a short intermission film of the poem Subject, written by Peter Halstead and read on the bank of the East Rosebud River here in Montana by Jensen Gray. We hope you enjoy tonight's performance, and thank you again for joining us. Take care.
Thank you. Thank you. ask us, tell us what it's about, where the trait is, where the friends, where the hope is, where the doubt. Tell us, ask us how it ends. Let us know before we speak what we'll say and how. Who the heroes, who the weak, what parameters allow. Let us know before we kiss. Tell us who we'll marry, or why the days are meaningless, or how the stories vary. Guess the weather, name that tune, take your places in the grave, history gone and world soon. Type the future in and save. Save Juliet and Romeo, summer nights, Scheherazade, the everlasting status quo of a steady, disappointed god.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Thank you for joining us in the beautiful performance by Yevgeny Sudbin, Johannes Moser, and Vadim Gluzman. My name is Lindsay Hinman, and I am co-director here at Tipperary's Art Center. We look forward to seeing you next month for another concert with Peja and his friends. Until then, take care.